Hi, this is Francisco Bujan from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about breakups for men, and the topic for this video is four key steps to get her out of your mind. If your girlfriend or wife broke up with you or divorced from you, this is one of the key challenges that you will face, right? You keep on thinking about her too much and you would like to stop thinking about your ex, right? You want to get on with your life. So I'm going to give you four strategies which are super important to apply when you are in this type of situation. The first strategy is to get rid of all traces of her presence in your personal environment. It means that you have to clean up your personal space and make sure that what you have in your personal space reminds you of the future possibilities that you have in your life, rather than reminding you of your past. Okay, this is the first step. It's super important. You get rid of letters, memories, objects, things she gave you, all that stuff. You have to get rid of everything. And it's not just your personal environment, it's your cell phone as well. Get rid of text messages, get rid of her phone number, get rid of emails that she might have sent you, you know, these kind of things. It has to do with clearing your personal space and making sure that you remove traces of her presence. Okay, that's the first big strategy. Get rid of all traces of her in your personal environment. Write this down, this is important. The second one is change your self-talk. Many guys want to get over their ex-girlfriend and they keep saying things like, or thinking things like, we were meant for each other, we were soulmates, it's her I love, it's with her I want to be. Every time you say something like that, something like, it's with her I want to be, you are reinforcing this idea in your mind, okay? You are reinforcing it, you are strengthening this specific neural net cluster of energy that reminds you that this is what you want. So you are reinforcing that. It's like negative self-talk. Why is it negative? Because you keep on going in a direction which is no longer open. It means that you keep hitting yourself against the wall, and eventually, you know, this doesn't allow you to move on. So you have to change your self-talk. You have to stop saying these kind of things. If you were meant to be with each other, how come she's not with you right now? Okay, it's that simple. She's not meant to be with you, otherwise you would be together. So, you know, change your self-talk, stop saying things like that, stop thinking them. We were meant to be with each other, we were soulmates, or she was the one, these kind of things. You have to stop thinking these things. You have to stop saying that to your friends. You have to stop talking about her that way. That's the second big strategy, change your self-talk. The third big strategy is stop talking about her. Okay, when you go out with some friends, if you keep on, you know, repeating the same story to them, you keep on talking about your ex, eventually they get very tired of hearing the story. And what is worse is that it stops you from moving forward and focusing on new positive things. So you have to stop talking about her as well. Every time you mention her name, every time you talk about her with some friends, you are inviting her back into this present moment. You are making her the center of attention, and by doing so, you are reinforcing her presence in your mind. It is that simple. It is really, you focus on her, and therefore she will be in your mind. So when you go out, you know, partying, you meet other friends, you meet other people, you go socializing, stop talking about her. Talk about other things, other topics. If somebody asks you about her, say, I don't know what's going on with her and I don't really care. It's not really important right now. I want to focus on partying, having a good time. So let's do just that. Okay? So stop talking about her. That's the third big strategy. The fourth big strategy is replace her. Okay. You don't have to jump into a new relationship straight away. Huh? That's important as well. You don't have to go into the rebound relationship and start dating somebody long-term, really in a serious relationship, committed relationship. You can light date. That's the best way to go. But, you know, it's very important to realize that you as a guy, you need to have some form of validation from women. And if she's still, you know, your point of reference, your feminine point of reference in your mind and in your life, the one you refer to when you think about women, then obviously she's going to still be playing that role in your mind. And as guys, we enjoy the validation of women, we enjoy the company of women, and if she's your only point of reference, obviously you are going to keep on thinking about her a lot, okay? So replace her. It means go live date other women, interact with other women, even if it's just friendships. What is important is that you receive validation and interact and connect with other women so that these other women start replacing her as the female archetype in your mind. Okay, that's a very important one. So I repeat those four strategies. Get rid of all traces of her presence in your personal environment. The second one is change your self-talk. Stop thinking that she was the one, you know. The third strategy is stop talking about her. And the fourth one is replace her. I want you to write this down, you know, make a note of it. Write this down on a piece of paper somewhere where you can remember, because those are really the key strategies to get over her as soon as possible. Take care for now and enjoy your day. Bye-bye.